AI tools like ChatGPT are taking the internet by storm, and that includes this YouTube channel. So today, I'm gonna give you 7 insane YouTube tips to grow your channel using ChatGPT. So with ChatGPT, you could actually use this for brainstorming sessions, and you can actually use it to generate an unlimited amount of ideas for your video content. Between you and me, I actually used it to come up with this video idea to begin with. And in the description of this video, I've actually written out a few sample prompts for each of these tips to help you when you want to use ChatGPT for things like generating your own video ideas. Tip number 2, you can use ChatGPT to actually help you make better YouTube titles. We've always said topic, title, thumbnail, timing. These are things that make or break a YouTube video. The thing that works with this channel is there are videos that will get 100,000 views on this YouTube channel, and then there are videos that will get 10,000 views on this YouTube channel. Why? It's not the difference in quality at all. It's the same lights, the same audio, it's the same host, same bat time, same bat channel, I wish. But the point is, what makes or break a YouTube video is the ideas we talked about, whether people care about that thing, whether it's a good idea, whether there's a lot of interest in it, whether it's just a popular idea, and then how well you communicate that in terms of the title. And with ChatGPT, you can make your titles much more effective. There's several ways you can do this. One of the things you can do is you can actually ask it to make the title more interesting by using persuasive speech. You can use it and say, hey, use more exciting words, use less words. You can actually have it give you multiple variations of your idea, and writing more effective titles, even without a background in copywriting, and having that advantage is going to get you more clicks and more views on YouTube. Which leads us to tip number 3. Once you get someone to click on your YouTube video because you have an interesting topic that people actually care about, something that the market actually has demand for, not some random obscure thing that you feel passionate about that nobody else does. Once you have something that is trendy enough, and then you've communicated really well with a title, you have 8 seconds to get people to stay invested before they click off the video. And to do that, you need a more effective hook in your videos. And with ChatGPT, you can have it. You don't have to have it write the whole script for your video. A lot of people, myself included, don't even like making scripts for their videos, but you do need to consider scripting the intro hook to your video so that you can retain attention. Losing people in that first 30 seconds is what actually kills a lot of videos here on YouTube. It tanks the video on your channel when people are immediately clicking off. They feel like it was clickbait. They feel like you didn't deliver on the promise. They felt like you were boring. They felt like you didn't communicate well, or it didn't match the title that they clicked on. Those things all turn people off from your videos, and they don't give them a chance. Thanks for TikTok ruining attention spans. So yeah, I said it. And so what you need to do is potentially script those intro hooks to make them as effective as possible. ChatGPT can help you do that by making it more interesting, less words, more concise, more to the point, more animated, or again, something like persuasive speech. Those things can actually really help you. Tip number 4, with ChatGPT, you can actually take the script for your YouTube videos if you script it, or even your outline for your video if you use bullet points like me. You can ask ChatGPT to write a very good SEO-driven summary for that and put it in the description of your YouTube video. And this description is probably gonna just help you just a tiny bit. I know a lot of you still don't wanna believe in video SEO, but when it comes to YouTube, every little bit helps when you're not a mega famous creator who doesn't have to care about search traffic. A lot of you don't realize that 90% of all traffic on YouTube goes to the top 3% of channels on the YouTube. So that means that everybody not in that list is fighting for scraps. And so when you are fighting for scraps and you're not famous, every trick you can use helps. Speaking of video SEO, that takes us to tip number 5. You can actually use ChatGPT to help you with your video SEO. Now, typically I like using tools like TubeBuddy. It is my favorite tool for optimizing YouTube channels. I will link to it in the description down below. By the way, there's a free version of TubeBuddy as well that can help you. But ChatGPT, you could use it as a foundation to start to at least test keywords, get a keyword list. You could take those keywords that ChatGPT produces for you, check them in TubeBuddy and see what has low competition but high search volume, or if there's some related keywords or things or phrases you didn't even think of, and then that could actually help you. You could also take these things, back into ChatGPT and then figure out how to incorporate the keywords that have low competition, high search volume, high interest into the title and ask ChatGPT to give you a better title that focuses on this keyword or this key phrase for the video. And so that's something where you can put these tools together and make them more powerful. Tip number six, you can use ChatGPT to improve the titles of previous videos that you feel underperformed. If you have an evergreen video, a video that could last, that you could get more mileage out of, there's no downside in trying to improve that video's title or thumbnail. With ChatGPT, you could go back and you could test that out and see if it gets better results. If you do have one of the higher level paid plans of TubeBuddy, you can even do A/B testing with this and figure out and see the data of which title actually does perform better and then stick with the winner. Even big YouTubers still try to milk some of their old videos. Mr. Beast updates the titles and thumbnails for his old videos all the time to match with his current audience. So just keep in mind, this is something that works for a lot of people and it's something you could be taking advantage of too. And tip number seven, obviously you can use ChatGPT to write scripts or help write scripts for YouTube videos, but if you've already written a script or an outline for your video, you can feed it into ChatGPT or feed parts of it into ChatGPT and you can ask it to make this simpler or to use less words, say the same thing, but with less words, make it more concise. You can also tell it to utilize things like persuasive speech. You could also say, hey, give me the same information, but at a fifth grade reading level or an eighth grade reading level so that maybe it's easier for your audience to digest or consume. This is wildly practical for people who do how-to content, educational content, or even people who are doing TV and movie show reviews or video game reviews. Maybe you're talking over your audience's head and losing them. This could help you improve your retention rates. It could also make you a little bit more relatable to your audience. You can even ask ChatGPT to say, hey, take my script and say these words or this phrase, but say it in a friendlier tone if you feel like you're being taken out of context or you feel like you've had responses from your audience where they feel that it's off-putting in some way. I think ChatGPT is great for creators and I think it's gonna help a lot, but hey, I wanna hear from more of you. Tell me how you're taking advantage of ChatGPT in the comment section down below. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you're checking out my video on how to grow a successful YouTube channel. It'll be linked in the description down below. Also, make sure you're checking out my best-selling book, Create Something Awesome, How Creators Are Profiting from Their Passion in the Creator Economy. It's a bestseller on Amazon. It'll also be linked in the description down below. And I will catch you on the next video.